details have emerged in the grisly string of murders that littered Interstate 40 during 1971 and 72. Known only as the Terror of I-40, authorities say an unidentified woman spent years hitchhiking from Texas to California, where she viciously murdered several truck drivers and three other young women along the route. Billy Jasper of Winslow, Arizona, claims he liked it.
What? Where am I? Gotta be quieter.
Connie! Over here!
This might lead to the others. I can use that. Maybe. Hey, Anna, over here. Just keep moving, Connie. See where this goes.
Vivaldi was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby will unearth new leads. Family and friends are...
Slow down. Pay attention.
What the hell's going on? Oh God. Oh God. Oh God. Thank God.
cows were discovered with the throat slit and cut from belly to hip. Officials believe multiple perpetrators are responsible, as the mutilations appear to have been committed at the same time. The sheriff's department advises all residents to control their property, heavily armed.
Hurt. Stick with me. Can I get thank you. I gotta stay focused. Gotta get out of here.
I gotta find help!